first thank Jamie for letting us have it here.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. You guys know that Jamie was a big part of Luke. Luke's been coming here since he was 10. We started thinking about how long he's been working out here. Luke's probably been working out here for, I gotta say, 3 days a week since he was 10 years old, other than the football season. And sometimes now he's working out 4 days a week, so. Thanks a lot, Jamie.
Absolutely. I was thinking about it. I was like, man, I also had a couple other people
that I asked to speak on behalf of people who knew you. So I know I asked a couple, so whoever wants to stand up, go ahead.
Scott Wilson.
All right.
They're fighting over it. Who wants to come up first?
Come on, Scoop.
Call
him. All right.
Let's go, Scoop.
Congratulations. I started coaching Luke when he probably hadn't started here at Swagglers. He started in the Pop Warner program. And kind of where I got my first roots in the coaching, I coached a little bit at Port Barn with Coach O'Hara. Went over to Pop Warner to coach there with my kids and met Luke and his family. And can't say enough good things about, you know, not just coaching them, they became friends. And I remember when I first met Luke, we're coaching, his dad's coaching next to me, and that whole season I couldn't hear out of my left ear. I was just about shoulder height on him, and he'd just yell and deafen to my side, but the passion was there, you could see it in his dad. And Luke went from kind of a giggly kid to a kid who took it more serious as the years went on. You could see him maturing and becoming a better athlete and a better player. And I think he's rounded out to a great young man and good human being. And I wish him nothing but the best in my opinion. So,
thanks, Scott.